Alright everybody, we're back for more guest gameplays. Now I'm going to be playing with Uncle Cos on Wheel of Fortune for the Game Boy. Because I'm playing for Cos, not for myself. My mom's brother, that is. Alright, our first round category is a person. And here goes for Cos. $1,000. And rats. No N. Computer player. Oh, bankrupt. $600. T. Bum, no T. Computer player. Spin it. $300. No C. $600. Would there be an S? Yeah, there could. There's one. I'm gonna have to spin the wheel. Round and round she goes, where she stops, nobody knows. 200. Is there an R? An R. I'm gonna buy a vowel. E. There's two. Let's spin the wheel. $100. Could there be a P? There are two P's. Let's buy a vowel. Let's buy an A. No. Make that I. Let's go ahead and spin the wheel. $300. D. One D. I know it now. I'm going to solve it. Giuseppe Verdi. All right. Round two coming up. Category is title. And we'll start with the computer player. $200. Is there a B? How would you start that early with a B? Oh, bankrupt. That was an awful spin. $500. There's no X. Oh, missed a turn. Computer player. Oh, free spin. Oh, another free spin. $300. There's no K. If your player has two free spins, he's going to use one of them. $100. Is there a C? Yeah. There's a C. $300. There's no G. And the computer player is going to use his free spin. All right. Computer player spins 200. Is there an L? There is not. So we go back to my mom's brother. Oh, he got a bankrupt. That's okay. He'll still get a second chance. $600. Well, there's two of them. Two H's. What's the computer player gonna do? It's gonna spin the wheel. $400. There's no V. $100. Let's go with a T. Oh, there are two of them. That's just $200, so it's time to spin again. $200. Let's try an N. Bum. No N. Computer player will buy an E. There are three E's. $500. Is there a D? There is not. 300. Is there an R? Two R's. I'm going to go ahead and solve it. Crimes of the Heart. All right. Round three. Time for speed up. Time all letters in the puzzle are worth. Oh, can't play for that, so it's time to spin again. Oh, $1,000. Let's go with a T. Rats, no T. Player two. No, computer player. A D, and there is one D. R. No R. There's no V. How about an N? Two N's. Don't even know what the puzzle is. Computer player. There's no X. Give me an L. No L's. There's no Z. How about S? One S. I don't even know what the puzzle is. Yeah, there are two A's. How about C? There's no C. How about M? Making amends? Cos is the winner with 6,600. Now we're going on to the bonus round. You know what? Let's give him the Porsche. Same name as the category. Let's put up R, S, T, L, N, and E as traditional letters of the show. Here. This is a hard puzzle. I'm not even sure. So I guess all I'll win him this game is 6,600. What was the solution? Robert, David, and Jack Frost. Oh, that's what it was. I could have known that one. But I'll see you for the next gameplay, everybody.